Hello. Hello up there.
Hello.
We are going to sing you a thrilling 21-verse epic.
A holiday, and the first one of the year. Lord Donald's wife went to the church, the gospel for to hear.
And when the meeting it was done, and she cast her eyes about, there she saw little Matty Rose standing in the crowd. Come home with me, come home with me, come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Matty Rose, and stay with me till night. Oh, I can't come home, and I won't come home, come home with you tonight. By the rings on your fingers I can tell you are Lord Donald's wife. So what if I'm Lord Donald's wife? Lord Donald's not at home. He is out in the far cornfields, bringing the yearlings home. And a servant who was standing by and hearing what was said swore Lord Donald he would know before the sun would set. And in his hurry to carry the news, he bent his breast and he ran. When he came to the broad mill stream, he took off his shoes and swam. Matty Rose, he lay down to get a little sleep. When he awoke, Lord Donald standing at his feet, saying, how do you like my feather bed? How do you like my sheets? And how do you like the lady fair who lies in your arms asleep? It's well I like your feather bed, and it's well I like your sheets. But better I like your lady fair who lies in my arms asleep. Get up, Lord Donald, cry, get up as fast as you can. It'll never be said in old England to see a naked man. Oh, I can't get up and I won't get up, I won't get up for my life. Oh, you have got to beat and sore tonight with a pocket knife. It's true I have two beaten swords and they cost me deep in the purse. But you will have the better of them and I will have the worst. And you will strike the very first blow and strike it like a man. And I will strike the very next blow and I'll kill you if I can. So Matty struck the very first blow and he hurt Lord Donald sore. Lord Donald struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. So Lord Donald took his wife and set her on his knee, saying, so spoke up Lord Donald's wife, never heard to speak so free. I'd rather a kiss from dead Matty's lips than you in your finery. Oh, oh, Lord Donald, he jumped up and aloud he did roar. He struck his wife right through the heart and pinned her against the wall. A grey Lord Donald cried to put these lovers in. But bury my lady on the top, for she is of noble kin.
A holiday, and the first one of the year. Lord Donald's wife went to the church, the gospel for to hear.